You know how when you look up the lyrics for a song and they define the chorus at the very beginning, and then for the rest of the song, they just refer you back to the chorus? That's how you'd call a function. So in this lesson, we define the chorus at the beginning of our song, and then we sing through our song and go back, and we notice that the class doesn't sing the word chorus. They automatically go up to the top where we define the chorus and sing through that. We use that as a great introduction to how to understand what a program is doing when it defines and calls a function. We use familiar songs, including Old MacDonald, to talk about how a chorus is called over and over and how sometimes a chorus can change. When you have a song like Old MacDonald where certain words change, that's a great place to introduce the idea of parameters, passing certain words through so that you can send extra information to your function. Once for sure everybody gets it, you can take your own familiar songs and break them up yourself. See if you can figure it out together.